for nearly 2 years in federal prisons and on the way of things in prison labor, language on their starvation plans, and $55 million worth of drugs and foodstuffs was pledged to release them. Now they return. Return to jail.